always loved doing shows, dance shows. I've done it since I was 8 years old. My first thought was, am I going to like this course? And secondly, like, would I fit in? You get to uni, you think, oh God, I just need to make friends right now because I don't know anyone. But everyone's the same. You just have to make friends and just keep talking to people, get to know them. I'm starting to believe in myself a little bit more. I think I used to doubt myself. You do compare yourself to people in your course because other people are better dancers, better singers, better actors to you. But actually, you know, we're all here for a reason. We're all here to get better. We're going to New York in 2019 and we're going to Edinburgh this summer. When this opportunity comes about, you have to just grab it. Like, New York is going to be so good, especially for our performing arts course. You know, everyone's either into musical theatre, acting, singing, dancing. With the support from our lecturers and our university, it means we can take a show to Edinburgh that we're really proud of. Like, it's such a good opportunity. You're not just performing to people in your local area, you're performing to people from around the world.